of that tomorrow.
Dude, it freaking dissolved the water in my pants and burned me.
I want to give it a few minutes because it literally did rev.
Is it in neutral?
Yeah.
If it doesn't, bump start.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, dude.
Dude, oh my god. I knew that throttle cable needs to get replaced, but there's no other throttle cable like this. Dude, imagine if it was pavement. If I just did that on pavement, I would have been doing 12 o'clock.
Where's your tracks?
Over here. I went through the bushes.
Oh, I see it. Holy shit, dude. You were throwing dirt.
That's all the front brake. I was slamming on the front brake. Does it move good? Hold up. It's 20-year-old shocks, whatever. I got plenty of gas.
You're missing a bolt for one of them. No, wait, no, you're not. Anyway.
Yeah, there is a little thing that's supposed to go there.
Oh, that was almost another piston.
Seriously. If that literally didn't stop, boom. Another $108, and then this thing...
How did you kill it?
It stopped by itself. That's the scary part.
So it flooded itself.
It might have, because it was sideways. When it's like that sideways, it does.
Thank God for that fucking bike having that.
Dude. Oh my god. I think it was this rubber thing. Maybe because it was on this and this. I think it was just like holding it in that one position.
Is this skin coming off?
Where?
Right here.
No, it's like a first degree burn or whatever. Oh, it is. Oh, yeah, you were melted your skin off.
Damn.
Yeah, so I guess two-stroke exhausts are hot.
How do I burn my skin off?
Dude, you know how a piston's supposed to last like a certain amount of time before you replace it? Mm-hmm. I literally just ended half its life right there. Boom, done.
Just people that race bikes and just do that like plenty of times during a race.
Oh my god. I watched videos of like bikes getting throttle stuck wide open. It's scary. Except they don't on motocross tracks. They fly right off the track. But
I'm waiting for adrenaline to cut off so that I can feel this beautiful burn.
I'm happy that has compression. I mean, that's a good thing, very good thing. And you heard it scream from way down there?
Dude, I was all the way down there, and I heard it scream, and I was like, uh-oh. And then I came, did you see how fast I was going?
No.
All I heard was, whoa.
You gotta move it. Shift down, move it, shift down, move it. Oh, you were in second. You were in neutral. Oh, I guess not. Half click up. Good. Wow. Let me just turn this around. Like, how the hell did it get stuck in the first place? Did I put something on wrong on the throttle cable? I don't think so. That scares me now, because I can do it at any time if it wanted to.
Maybe you got something, like, in the throttle cable. Dust, anything. Is it moving right now?
Yeah, it's moving. Perfect.
Okay.
I think it's good for now.
You know what I did? I shook the wire up here.
Over here?
I grabbed it, and I was going like this. Ow, what the fuck is that? I was going like this, right? I was wiggling it, and I kept going like this.
On top of the car, too, I got.
Dude.
Great.
Burned my skin off on your dirt bike. You know what I noticed?
What?
Whenever we record together, I always get injured.
Yeah, pretty much.
Last time, I got ran over by the damn quad. This time, I get burned by the first... I get a, like, secondary burn from the exhaust.
Alright, let's head back to those guys.
more weight.
I gotta give it to you. I just flooded it now. I gotta give it like 5 minutes. Unless you can bump start it now.
See if I can clear
no throttle at all. No throttle.
Nah, nah.
Yeah, she's flooded. I don't like that noise either.
Because she's full of gas. Try one more time. Is there a bleeder thing?
What do you mean?
Like, drain the bowl.
Drain the bowl, huh? If I brought a ratchet, I would. I could.
This is some of the stuff we need to pack when we go riding.
Yeah, seriously.
Fire's knife ratchet.
My god, it was so hot that the dust and dirt that was collected on there, like it burned off and it was like little pockets of like silver you could see through it.
Yeah, I know. I just did that to my leg, man. Now I'm starting to feel it and it hurts like a bitch. But it's okay. You gotta get to them for the big ride.
So well, try your finger. Does it still have compression?
Yeah.
Good.
Ow.
Ow.
Hurt.
No gas.
I know, I'm just making sure.
Fucking... Yeah. Alright, flooding now.
Okay, go.
Hold up. Oh, that one's loose, whatever.
Come on, that's it!
See if you can turn that way. I'll name this video Riding with CR125 and TRX50, throttle stuck wide open. Oh, that's the guy's pants. Over here, keep going. I really don't want to deal with the blow off plate. It sounds like she wants to go, I know.
See if you can get the TRX.
I know. I'm gonna see if the guys up there can help. But in the meantime, let it sit for like 5 minutes and then once I come back, or you hear me coming back, just start kicking. Two strokes, man. I went up that ramp.
What's this right here?
Oh, there's like jumps and stuff.
I never knew that was here.
It's badass. Well, I fucking come up a little thing. I turn the corner, the bike like is going without me touching the throttle. And I'm like, holy shit. So I twist it to like maybe like make it go back to normal. Fucking thing, straight line. So I pull the front brake, dump it, fucking thing, and it kills itself.
Back right tire is pumped.
And I already got Will Duper, I got fucking Dane Williamson, I got them all waiting in jail. I'm gonna come in. He's dead. Will Duper, the breaking face. I don't give a fuck. Do have him around, that's fine. Eddie Jack is a fucking bum loser. He's a bum fucking loser. They throw you under the bus for everything. How's your brother Josh? It's all you. Oh,
she had
part of it!
You, Anthony, you got
pockets? He's a fucking rat piece of shit! Rainy robbed my
brother's food. Got pockets?
Yeah, probably. Be cool.
So it felt good coming back, didn't get stuck?
That's it.
It feels different. Not a bad different, like the idle.
Yeah.
Just the throttle. That's it.
Whoa.
I'm gonna kill that kid, dude. Now I'm going to look for him.
What happened? Probably someone that was just over here?
No, now I'm gonna go look for him. What'd you do that?
I don't know. I guess that's why I was turning.
Nah, you can ride like that. Nah, he's got a beating now.
He's
that's
not
it.
Away with
he just robbed Derek's TV.
Tyler saved his life.
He's getting it now. He's getting it now. That's it.
So when you twist it, it's like good, right? It's the same?
Yeah, I don't give a fuck.
But the idle?
Watch, try it. It doesn't idle.
It shuts off?
I don't know. Watch. Try it. You know your bike better than me.
What year is that?
1996.
What's that, a camera?
Yeah.
That's cool, huh? What's that, a GoPro?
No, it's a Polaroid. Takes better quality videos.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's waterproof too.
More money or?
Cheaper.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm guessing the throttle's different, so you gotta give it more gas now, huh? It's not as sensitive.
Where you guys live around here?
Yep.
Crap.
You start, I'm fucking done with this thing.
Which one's yours? This or that?
Both.
Oh, they're both yours.
Good now?
Yep. Just stop. It's weird now. I don't understand why.
I think when you fell it just...
And my little system here got a little messed up, but it's still good.
Probably like this, right?
Probably went this way, down one of them tracks, come back.
We'll be right back.
That's a TRX, huh? This is what little...
This is a TRX too.
Whatchamacallit it had it, but it was a... It's a 90. TRX 90. I was in the shower and I told him, don't you dare touch my shit. I got out of the shower and it was gone, scumbag piece of shit. I'm like, yep. Watch the beat, he's gonna catch you. Watch the beat.
Alex saved his life with me.
PJ, I'm gonna kick this fucking kid's teeth right down his throat.
You want me to go?
We'll see, hold on, we'll fix it up.
Now, just give it gas.
Thank you.
fuck off. Where the fuck is he?
He's all the way at my house.
Could you please, like, do me a favor, bro? And could you see if he's still there?
If he's still down there?
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright. I'll be waiting here.
You alright?
Yeah.
You seem a little pissed off.
I need that fucking rope. Everything's gonna fly around. I'm gonna have no fucking air box.
Really?
Get the rope. I wanna explain. I need that rope. Do you remember what the kid looked like, just in case he took off with it?
Yep, I know. I know exactly where he lives, too.
Good. You know, I'm gonna go with you. Dirt bikes though.
Huh?
Dirt bikes though.
Dirt bikes though?
Yeah, turn around real quick.
Perks of having one.
That was so scary.
Huh?
That was so scary back there.
I know. You still recording?
Yeah. I'm gonna end the recording once we get to like right here again. Cause I don't record like at my house. Like from the start.